The tire pressure monitoring system displays the current tire pressures on the instrument panel. It alerts the driver when tire pressure is insufficient. Resetting the reference tire pressure value must be carried out after checking with the tires cold and the pressures of the four tires adjusted if necessary. This is done via the multifunction screen.